19-year-old Dejanay Ferguson was charged with first-degree murder, accused of suffocating the infant.
Walden admitted she pinned 8-month-old Reese Bowman down in a crib and suffocated her.
Kenneth Clare killed Linda Rogers.
Prosecutors claim she bore a grudge against the Eappen family and both their children.
Something didn't make sense to me. Did the kid fall down a flight of stairs? Did somebody drop him?
Something else happened to this child.
Unfortunately, he did die in her care.
I don't think anybody realized just how big it would become.
You couldn't ignore the media.
It was Britain versus America.
She is a murderer.
For the first time in history, a British person is on trial live on British television for murder.
Louise Woodward shook him intentionally.
I can't give testimony that would convict Louise Woodward beyond a reasonable doubt. I shouldn't have done that.
It's her life, and she's telling the truth.
Shaken baby syndrome is bullshit.
Prayed. Maddie talked.
There was a dead baby. Someone had to pay.
Marvin Lake accused of killing a 1-year-old boy. The child was identified by family members as Aaron DeHart.
Jerry Robinson and 29-year-old Arielle Robinson charged with homicide. They inflicted a series of blunt force injuries to 3-year-old Victoria Smith. Smith passed away at the hospital.
A nanny and a little boy came face to face with a burglar who broke into the child's home. A family's home security camera captured this burglary in Irvine yesterday. The burglar went through the bedrooms and the nanny's purse that was sitting on the kitchen counter. The nanny brought the 4-year-old home and then saw the burglar standing on the stairs. She screamed. Security video will help them catch the burglar. Anyone with information is asked to give them a call.